Hello and welcome back to another video. If you don't know me, my name is Esther. Welcome to my channel. And today we're gonna do a, well, you know, you've seen in the comments. And this week we're gonna do a tea review. And this time it's Asda. So we got strawberry and forest fruits. Wildberry, rhubarb and custard, mango and strawberry, apple crumble, oh, chocolate orange, and blackcurrant. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. It's nice. Yeah. It smells really nice. Have a deja vu smell. It smells like I did do a review of oh my god, I think it was strawberry shortcake, and this smells exactly like it, which I didn't like. Let's taste it. See what's apple crumble about this, to be honest. Although it was better than strawberry shortcake. Next we got rhubarb custard. Oh wow, yeah, that really does. It does have that rhubarb custard smell. Let's taste it. Yeah, I like that. Well done, Arthur. Next we have blackcurrant. I like blackcurrant. I feel this will be good. Well, it does have a different smell. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I like it. Definitely like it. Maybe it's just, you know, nostalgia of taste for me drinking like blackcurrant drinks. So good. Again, I like it. Next up, wild berry. It's sort of the same color as last. Oh, that is better than blackcurrant. And it's, I think I had one from Lidl that was a similar name. This one is better, definitely. Next we have strawberry forest fruits. Like I said before, strawberry, I like strawberry, so I think I'm gonna like this one. I don't really like the smell. I mean, it's not really bad. Other strawberry things I've had in the past have been stronger, so I mean, I guess it does have a first reason, so yeah. allow it as well. Let's see. This has a similar taste to the apple crumble one. Yeah. Last but not least, we have chocolate orange. I think I'm gonna like this. I predict I will like it. Yeah, as soon as I open it, I can smell the orange. Very strong. Let's taste it. Yeah. I like you, chocolate orange. I like it a lot. So yeah, those are my favorite, the ones I tried. I think of rule, I like when things taste like what they say on the package. Chocolate orange was very good. I'm not a big fan of chocolate orange, but I've had one and it was really, and especially the wooden custard was great too. So yeah, thumbs up. And stuff. Great. So yeah, that's it. Come back. I will be doing another tea review. Probably more than one. But I'm gonna try and do one for Aldi, Iceland. I'm not sure if they have teas. Because I don't really shop in Iceland for tea. I'm not sure about that one. Morrison's I want to do as well, and Rachel's I need to go to as well. Yeah, so look forward to that. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you when I see you.